Good evening and welcome for the French lesson 8. Le groupe verbal. Groupe verbal. ABCD. Le chat. C. Décidé. The cat has decided, but himself, nobody wants to make himself to decide. He decides by himself. So we have C, because the cat, il. It's the third person of singular. Il s'est décidé. Le chat. Never mind. It's an animal, an object, or person. The third person of singular in French is il or elle. Female. Il s'est décidé. Passé composé. Nous avons l'auxiliaire être. We have the to be. Il sait. And décidé. In English, we use as. The cat has decided by himself. In French, we say le chat s'est décidé. C'est un groupe verbal. Parce que nous avons sujet, subject, the cat, le chat, subject, the verb, être, employé comme auxiliaire. Le verbe, c'est décider. That don't mean. That doesn't mean that we can use the passé composé to take place. As decided, it's not preterite, it's past composed, it's not the same in French that in English. That doesn't mean that it just has decided. It s'est décidé. In modern French, we use the passé composé. In past, we use another form, le chat décida. Le chat décida by himself. Il décida. We don't need a passé composé in order to say le chat décida, but today in France, le chat décida de couper la ficelle du jambon. That's too old. That's not actual. It's a group. It's a verbal group. Let's see the other sentences. ABCD, le chat s'est décidé, le FGH. Complément d'objet indirect. Le chat s'est décidé à saisir to take une hache. I don't know the translation in English. It's a noun. It's a noun. In order to cut the ficelle, it's something you can use to take the meat, attach in with the top of the piece, the room, the top. And she said, à saisir une hache pour, in order, couper, to cut, la ficelle, I advise you to have a dictionary, English, French, French, English. Robert et Collins has done a dictionary, European. There are some American words in this dictionary, Robert and Collins, by the European Union. So I advise you to have this dictionary and a Becherel de la conjugaison française for the verbs, because in France we have three sorts of verbs. Premier groupe. For example, first group, aimer. J'aime, I love. Tu aimes, you love. Il, elle, aime. Tu ne se balade jamais sans son petit chien S. In English, tu don't go out without his little dog S. Tu aimes. Et elle aime. Nous aimons. Vous aimez. Ils aiment. Premier groupe. Deuxième groupe, finir. Je finis. Tu finis. Il ou elle finit. With a T. Il ou elle finit with a T. Here. Nous finissons. Nous aimons, nous finissons. Vous finissez. Il ou elle, au pluriel, plural, il, elle, with an S, finissent. That is the second group. The third group are all the other verbs which are irregulars, and you need to learn them by heart because you need a Becherel. Each verb has got his way to conjugate with the subject. You need a Becherel. It's necessary in order to learn French. It's necessary because you know that the first group and the second group, we will find all the verbs which has got the same conjugate that this verb and this verb, aimer, finir. But the third group, it's too irregular, and each verb has his form, so you need to learn them by heart. It's necessary.